used to use the phrase late bloomer so incorrectly, okay? In other words, if you make the NHL at 23, if you're a freshman in college at 20, if you commit to your school at 19, you are actually right in the middle of the bell curve. But I would have called you a late bloomer.
Yep.
So we tend to take a player like Connor McDavid or Jack Eichel, and we look at them as the norm. And then if you're not that, you're a late bloomer. So I think I would first say, let's recalibrate our vocabulary so that we don't call the vast majority of people in that bell curve, we don't call them late bloomers, because then they start thinking of late bloomers. And an example where I think we were, college hockey, when I say we, were adding fuel to that fire is prior to these recruiting rules that we just put in place. So I mentioned no conversation whatsoever until January 1st of your grade 10 year, and no verbal commitment whatsoever until August 1st before your junior year. Prior to May 1st of last year, the rules were a coach couldn't initiate conversation until January 1st of grade 10 year. However, the player or his parents could initiate that conversation with the coach at any time, okay? And there was no governance on when a verbal commitment could be made. So a kid as young as 13 could commit to a college. They could be offered an opportunity and then accept it, provided that that 13-year-old initiated the communication. And what we were finding was a lot of, not many 13, 14, 15-year-olds were committing, but enough were. And what it was causing was other 13, 14, and 15-year-old players and their parents and other people that influenced them were feeling like they were being left behind, okay? There was like this wake of angst left behind every time some 15-year-old tweeted that I've just committed to such and such school and I want to thank everybody that helped along the way. So we changed our recruiting rules so that there couldn't be any 15-year-olds that commit, so that 15-year-olds can just feel like I'm playing hockey, trying to get better, and when the time is right. That's our goal. So when I say that, it's like, first off, is kind of know the facts and don't make important decisions based on incorrect information, such as I'm 17, I don't have an offer yet, I'm way behind, I need to do something to make up for being way behind, when in fact, you're not way behind at all.